Previously on Call of Cthulhu. Oh, perfect, a junkyard. We can get some parts to fix the van so we can get back to town. Hello, shopkeeper. We would like to take some of your parts.
I see you have some perfectly good parts from your van that are completely expendable and won't be missed. What are you willing to trade?
How much for this service robot right here?
For your friend. Sure. If you want, go take a look out back and take whatever you like.
Oh, look at this. Please move my memory core into this new body.
While they're busy with that, I'm going to the inn. Ha, that's strange. Why would they lot be in? Looks like I'll just have to break in. Hey, what you think you're doing? Who do you think you are breaking into my house? Your house? Oh, you must be the innkeeper. Come on, let me in, we can have a drink. Oh, I've never had bleach brand life looker before. Cheers. Glug 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 glug.
This is delicious!
Do you have anything stronger? Sure, pal. Here you go.
I know you're not feeling real good right now. Don't know if you can hear me either. Let me get down here on your level so we can try to drink this beer together. Let me get over next to you. Maybe not that close to you. I'm starting to feel a little bit dirty. You know, I can drink laying down.
Oh, wait a minute.
Standing up on my head, any way you want to do it. But this ain't working so good, Vince. You got to get your ass up. Somehow, come on. Come on, son. Let's drink a beer together. Just had Mr. Sacco. The Undertaker just whipped your ass, but somehow, barkeep, give me another couple beers. Come on, Vance. Get off your knees. Easy there. Don't get any ideas. There you go.
Oh, the neck.
There you go. Put that in your little grubby hand. Congratulations for 15.
Oh.
Here's to you, Vince, tell us first, you dumb son of a bitch.
Core successfully transferred.
Hello there. Who are you? Also, who am I?
Oh, Inor's old body is still working. That's probably a good omen. Nothing to be concerned about. I am your master and you are here to serve. Welcome back, everyone. Shopkeeper, we took the brokenly good robot. You can have our shitty old one. Enjoy.
This was definitely a fair trade. Thank you for your business. Come along, robot. We sleep at my house.
Liara, how was working at the factory? And Peron, how is the van? We forgot we came here for van parts, so I hope you somehow magically fixed it.
Excellent. There were many strong buff men.
Yeah, it's all fixed and ready to go. By the way, where's Vincent?
What? I've been here the whole time.
But I thought Vincent was dead.
You don't know that, King.
Okay, now that the owner is asleep, time to escape by possessing the lock that I could easily unlock with my hands.
1 hour later.
Oh boy, I'm free!
Oh, hello there. Is your honor home? I've come to assimilate. I mean, assim. Ask him. Ask him a question. Yes. That's it.
Oh, he's asleep in the bedroom, trusty worthy man. I'll go get you some drinks.
We haven't eaten any food in 3 sessions, I mean days. I am starving. Hey Vincent, you awake? Oh my god, Vincent is dead.
But I thought Vincent was dead.
You don't know that, King. No, I'm definitely alive, trust me. You think I'd die before the party?
What party?
Hello! I have brought drinks for the party!
What party?
Hello. We are here for the departing of your lives. Oh, I mean, the party of your lives.
A party, huh? Well, here. Have a drink.
Oh, thank you.
Glug 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 glug.
This is delicious!
Okay, we need to get out of here. That was battery acid.
But they're blocking the only exit.
Don't worry. I got this. Nothing can stop us now. Oh no. The wolves followed us here. Quick, get to the van. Huh? What in the... We should be safe in here. Take off, take off, take off, go, go, go. Hey, where'd Paul go?
Don't worry, I'm coming.
Take my hand.
No, I don't want your help. Hello. We're back. We fixed the tower and brought back your brother Lal. However, there's a problem. What problem? Quick. Lock it up and call the governor. I'll keep watch. What happened out there? Wait. Where's the monster? I don't know. I was busy watching the bars like I said I was going to.